We're talking happy doggies here. Poor baby. You're getting old and it's hard to get up. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna go find some shade. This is our too much of everything camping trip. And also our this is not camping camping trip. At least that's what people tell me. We have satellite TV plugged into every trailer, all three trailers, and even that tent Chris is staying in has a cable running for his TV. My friends Bob and Cindy are going to leave today. We're going to stay here another 2 days. They're starting to get things away. They got their satellite dish up there. The view cube, satellite TV, and this is their latest addition to the collection of Fireball. What year is it?
67.
67 Fireball. And when he gets a paint job, it'll look brand new. I like that one shiny hubcap.
Left.
Yeah, cool. I really like all the glass. Boy, you can really see out of this thing nice. Hello? Anybody home?
It's kind of messy in here now because I don't have the bed.
Oh, yeah, but it's cool.
I left them as beds.
I got the little TV. Flat screen TV. Everything in here.
Oh, wait a minute, Bobby. It's hooked up to the TV.
Yep.
One sec.
Three-way refrigerator.
Oh, wait a minute. That's not the right one.
And no trailer would be complete without a pink flamingo and a rubber chicken, right. Elvis chicken. I'm going to borrow that and take it into free fall. We'll do
take
the chicken choker. Okay. Well, I'm...
pull it out.
I won't be jumping for probably 3 or 4 more weeks.
Well, but if you take it with you now, you won't have to remember it later.
Right. I'll give you the video of us when I return it, passing it around at 110 miles an hour, screaming towards the earth.
One more step.
Feet out from under the frame. There you go. Oop. Perfect. You guys are good.
Did you see the hitch I got at home?
What hitch?
I got a hitch at home made for a guy who can't line up good.
What?
That one just hooks onto the...
We're heading up to the Bob and Ward cabin. Had a massive rain come through last couple weeks ago. A week ago, actually. Oh yeah, 2 weeks ago was the massive one, and then another one last week. Bob and Ward cabin. It's actually called the Bed Springs Mine and Cabin. Bed Springs Mining, Bed Springs Cabin. I think this cabin was built in 1972. Kind of says, or 73, it says so up on that skull. So, and there's a little pseudo memorial here for Bob and Ward. They born within 10 days of each other, died within a year of each other. Bob Cockins, 5/21/49 to 10/29/02, and Ward Walters, 5/31/49 to 10/12/03. Dang. Almost exactly a year apart they died, and 10 days apart they were born. Amazing. I don't think they're under here, though. Kind of illegal to bury people like that. But, nice cabin. Lots of stuff. Lots of books inside. Nice cabin out in the middle of nowhere. Look at the colorful hills. And there's mines all over here. I don't know what they mine. Lots of mines. Lots of targets, too, all over the place.